Janelle, as you all mentioned there, this started originally as a domestic disturbance call that police responded to around 3 o'clock yesterday involving a 48-year-old man that police say they are very familiar with. Now, this was on Lamar Road that Upper St. Clair officers were called to yesterday afternoon. Allegheny County Police say Upper St. Clair police spoke with a family member of the man, consulted with mental health experts, and then attempted to take that man into custody on what they call an involuntary commitment order. That's something we see in mental health situations. However, police say as they were trying to get inside the home, the man inside stuck a knife through plywood that was covering a window, threatening officers. Investigators say that's when SWAT as well as a crisis intervention response team were called in.
As the SWAT officers were attempting to engage the subject and have him come out of the residence, the subject suddenly came out of the garage and approached the SWAT officers. He refused their commands, continued to approach the officers with a knife in his hand, and several of the officers ended up firing at the subject.
And Allegheny County Police say that that man did die from those officers shooting him. We know now that he is 48-year-old Christopher Shepherd. I can also tell you that he came out of that home about 5 hours or so after the original call came in. Now, no officers were injured, but as for the officers involved in that shooting, we have not received any information yet on whether or not they have been placed on leave. We'll keep working to get that for you. Live this morning outside of Allegheny County Police, Tori Yorgi, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.